بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. الحمد لله. As many of you know, that our brother Ali Bennat, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala took his soul today. I think it was just before the Maghrib prayer. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make him of those who enter Jannah and to give him all the rewards. His work so hard, subhanAllah, as all of you know. And there's so many of you that actually understand the work that he has actually done. I'm not sure if many of you know, but I've never actually taken a photo with him for the sake of not abusing his position to further our organization. I've always refused doing that. We sat many times. I've actually done hijama on Brother Ali over the years many times, subhanAllah. And I actually seen his condition deteriorate over the years. One thing I just want to mention is that, you know, many of us are affected by his passing away. But one thing that Ali done that many people didn't do is that he worked hard. When he found that he had cancer, you know, they gave him 6 months or whatnot, and subhanAllah, he didn't just sit down, he didn't go, you know, sit in the corner and do nothing. He got up and did something, and this is my message to you, and I'm sure this is what he wants all of you to do, is to get up and to do something. Don't just sit back. We say, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy on his soul 100%. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he enlightens his grave, that he gets all the rewards, but do something. You know, I'm actually going to find out, inshallah. I've contacted one of the brothers that work very closely to him to see if he's finished all his projects. If he hasn't finished the projects in terms of funding, you know, I'm going to take that on personally and try to push so that we can finish the projects that he started. Again, what we need to do is not just to sit down and cry. We need to get up and do something for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Remember, doing something for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in memory of him, yes, so that we try to finish the charities that he did, the orphanages, the schools and whatnot that he tried to do, but also trying to get reward for yourself. Remember, Ali was greedy in that sense. He did so much, so the day that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala took his soul, like now, how Allah took his soul, he could actually gain these rewards. So when he enters the grave, he's going to see these rewards, and inshallah, on the day of judgment, when he faces Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he's going to see all these rewards in front of him. Again, let's do something for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let's see what we can do so that we can finish off the projects that he started, inshallah. If you've already been donating to his cause, continue to donate so that we can try to finish all the projects that he's done. If you haven't, inshallah, just wait, inshallah. I'm meeting with a brother in the next couple of days that's part of his organization, inshallah. And let's see how we can finish off everything. Again, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless, to make it easy on him. Remember, he just passed away. His soul would have been taken up. And inshallah, I'm not too sure when the actual dafni is, or when the funeral is. That's when he goes back after the people have buried him. His soul goes back into his body. He's going to get questioned in the grave. And then we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to have mercy on him. Jazakum Allah khair. And salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you.